killed someone in his courthouse. And they saw